that this started. That only on the first month, we are doing a leaders training with more than 2,500 people in one room. When we created the leaders in Nigeria, it took us 6 months to 8 months before we actually allocate this much of ground. In Ghana, it took us 2 years. But here in Rwanda, in just 1 month, and that is why we are hearing so much good news from you. They said you are very excited. But until today, I can see some of your neighbors right now. The speaker a while ago is very, very good. But still, I can see some of your faces look like this. As if you don't know where are you today. So right now, before we continue to the leadership training, because a while ago we talked about the products. But my topic today is how you can actually become a leader. It's normal. Because even before, when I started in Global 8 years ago, just to share you very short my story, is that okay? When I started Alliance in Motion Global 8 to 9 years ago, I started in Global when I was 19 years old. And I was a registered nurse in profession back in the Philippines. Because I started early, I graduated early, and I took the board exam. I became a licensed registered nurse back in the Philippines. So if a while ago you heard a medical consultant, a doctor, right now you're hearing from a registered nurse. Now just like you, I was invited first time in Alliance in Motion Global 9 years ago. When I was a first timer, it also looked like this. It was an 800 capacity room. Filled up of people, even people are standing at the back. And when I was a first timer, I was culture shocked. In fact, the truth is, I was not interested. Because when I saw the people in the crowd, all of them were shouting, "Pawe, grabe!" Do you know the shout? Do you know the shout? Let me hear if Rwanda knows that. When someone says, "Pawe!" When someone says, "Grabe!"
Pawe!
The same shout I heard when I was the first timer. And that's why I know how the first timers feels right now today. People that time are even clapping their hands. 1 million! 2 million! Do you do that here in Rwanda? Let me hear if you really do that. When someone says 1 million! 2 million! And millions of millions of God for the first timers in this hall. So when I was a first timer, that's the same clap that I heard. So naturally, as a first timer, I was culture shocked. People are shouting, "Pawe, grabe!" The
my sponsor, the one who invited me, I asked him, brother, what kind of religion is this? So at first I was not interested at all. But the question is why I'm here right now. When I heard the first speakers that stood up to explain the problems of AIM Global, that was 9 years ago, the speaker who explained the product to me when I was a first timer just like you is none other than our medical consultant, Dr. Butch Villena. The same person explained to you the product today. After the product, someone stood up to explain the marketing plan. And 8 years to 9 years ago, when I was a first timer, the one who explained was our Vice President for Business and Development, Engineer Jurgen Gonzalez. And you will hear him do training for you later. Do you want to hear our Vice President? I gotta tell you, do you want to hear our Vice President? So even before I become an international trainer, I was also a first timer just like you. I also became a distributor. And that's why I'm here to share to you how to become successful in AIM Global. The only reason why I made become serious in AIM Global, why I put up a commitment to do this full time when I was a first timer, it's because when I was a first timer as a registered nurse, as a medically inclined person, I told myself the product is really good. And that time AIM Global upgraded 300 millionaires with the wonderful products that we have. Only in Asia. Today we are 12 years already. And we haven't created 300 only. We have created more than 5,000 to 6,000
business.
Just using the wonderful products that we have. Is that good or very good? And that's why I told myself back then, if they can do it, I can do it. And that's why before I start, I want to tell you that if they can do it,